Neha Dhupia is busy these days with her upcoming movie Mohamaya Money, directed by Manish Bhardwaj. The film is slated to release by the end of this year. In an award function, the stylish actress said, "I'm currently working on Mohamaya Money. It will come out by the end of this year. It is very independent, small and interesting film. The ones I like to do. Currently, we are dubbing for the film." Let us tell you that Neha was last seen in Karan Johar's Ungli. This film is produced by Sandeep Narula.